I love the game of football.
I love to compete. I love to hit people.
It's the 61st Optimist football game.
It's like having a team of 45 captains.
The area all-stars sharing the same field.
Man, I remember when you picked me off. Now I'm here throwing touchdowns to them.
The South team led by the legendary Max Miller.
It's coming down in here and there.
The region's winningest high school coach.
Really pushing me on my feet right now.
Gets the most out of us every day.
Get on your lines. Here we go.
And the North, coached by John Volek, who led Sacramento State to historic wins.
Being back out here is like to feel you help build part of this program.
It's a walking legend walking around here. He's a great guy. He's full of good jokes.
Two old pals.
He's a Nevada Union guy. I'm a Placer guy. We've grown up in the mountains together.
Ambassadors of the game returning to the sidelines.
Oh, he's a great guy. He's a great friend.
4 hours on Saturday. It's on, baby.
And while the competition will be fierce,
makes you look farther past the game.
It's for a greater cause, with the benefits going to charity.
My dad was a Shriner, and it's a wonderful group of people.
And a game plan that's personal.
Two of my kids were born with leg needs when I was in college, and Vicky and I didn't have a lot of money, and the Shrine took care of everything.
My uncle was a part of the Shriners, so for me, it's really big.
For all those kids in the hospital and for the future kids that'll be there, this is for them.
So if you want to come out and watch these guys in person, game time is set for 1 p.m. on Saturday right here at Hornet Stadium. In Sacramento, Michelle Dapper, KCRA 3 News.